Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a Gourd Kaleidoscope by Rhonda Jones to share with you. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please check back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability, as each of these are hand-painted and very unique. Rhonda starts with a natural gourd, a small round gourd, and then adds many layers of acrylic paints. And this one features a beautiful blue and pewter and silver texturing to the acrylic paint to the exterior. The eyepiece and the object chamber are a brass lacquered matching eyepiece and object chamber. You do want to be cautious and not tighten them down too much in time because of the gourd itself is very lightweight. And so we do not want to add any pressures to that. The size of the entire kaleidoscope is approximately 2¾ inches in total height and a diameter of approximately 2.5 inches. So it's a lovely size to hold in your hand. The diameter of the object chamber across the bottom is approximately 7/8 of an inch, and the entire eyepiece is also 7/8 of an inch. And the opening of the eyepiece is approximately 1/4 of an inch. The beads inside are a lovely bright cobalt and gemstone colors with lots of facets. And when you view it, you roll the entire kaleidoscope. So we'll bring it up to the camera here and take a look through the Gourd Kaleidoscope by Rhonda Jones that is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.